his love to those we naturally hate. We turn to you when at last they heard your gospel of grace, eternal amnesty. Thank you.